It felt more like cutting than chopping in this. That I liked very much. Noticed was it though is probably my technique is I wasn't developing enough torque. Using the upward diagonals and the horizontals, it was a bit more difficult. Of everything that I've done so far, I've had the most difficult of getting through something.
The RK two blade is a very, very nice sword. To tell you the truth, with all the swords that we've tested, set G one and two, upward cuts going downwards is were all fairly easy. The thing about it is it's very light and it's very responsive. But it's once we start to get to the upper diagonals and the horizontal, that's where we've been, kind of hitting some snags. But with the RK2, I didn't have any trouble until I got to the horizontal. I think I had a problem on one of the horizontal from right to left, and I think that was more technique than anything.
RK2 felt really good. The swing was smooth. The straight cuts also felt really natural. Because in any direction I was cutting, it feels just natural. I was trying to go very slow to see if I could feel the cut. And actually just cut like butter.
Cut well, it felt right, in terms of balance, the way it goes. So I'd say, yes, generally good opinion. Balance is also good, the weight. They're all, I think, optimal to make a good, comfortable cut.